All right, today we start our free to play series. Starting straight from scratch.
A new challenger. It's Jaina Proudmoore, the maid. Who will accept this challenge?
So it's actually been a long time since I played the tutorial. A long time, actually. I don't remember if they had the tutorial, or if it was like this, whenever the beta came out. That's not a very good card. So we don't have hero powers or anything for the tutorial.
Well, at least you didn't play a card this turn.
If you run out of health, you lose. I had no idea. Crush this knoll.
Another minion. Just what I needed. I've got you right where I want you.
So I have to attack. Okay, so it's just teaching me the basics, trading and whatnot. Okay. Oh man, 2-1-1s. What am I gonna do?
Oh, I must have been saving one. Should I attack a gnome or Hogger himself? Five attack. That thing is huge.
Okay.
Kill this massive gnome or go for his master. I'm coming for you next, Hogger. A spell call.
Well, this is interesting. I can't emote either, that's annoying.
Back to the stockades with you, Hogger.
Oh boy.
This one's my favorite.
If Milhouse is anything like he is in WoW, it's gonna be very annoying.
Jaina versus Milhouse Manastorm! Jaina, prepare to face the mighty Milhouse.
Oh man. Milhouse must be powerful, right?
I mean, he's next level.
Next level annoying. I gain a mana crystal every turn. This is fascinating stuff. I think it's really gonna help.
Ow, ow, this card is incredible. Just you wait until I get some more mana.
You think I should wait till he gets more mana, or do you think I should kill him? Okay.
I don't think it'll let you, remember?
I'm trying to win this game.
No.
Mana.
No. Oh man, that's good. So we're just gonna AI. Yeah. And see, next turn we can play a River Crocolis and a Bloodfin Raptor. Like. Another Arcane Explosion. Alright. Four whole mana. Ten mana. Man, he's a little ambitious, isn't he?
I can't wait to play this card.
Buddy, you're not gonna have a chance to play this card.
I hope you like Doom.
Oh boy. Oh man. I don't know how I'm gonna. Oh right. Astonishing. I thought he was going to be much harder. I thought he was going to be like one of those challenge modes in the adventures. But I guess not. Oh, Lorewalker Cho. I like Lorewalker. He's cool.
Jaina, it is good to see you.
So when am I going to be able to mulligan, do you remember?
Show me what you've learned.
I will not hold back.
Wow, Jaina, someone's angry. Jeez.
I am not all that handy with swords or bows, but I do have many friends. Yes, Lord Walker.
So that's just a 1-1. I'm just gonna go face.
Even a single point of damage can mean the difference between victory and defeat.
I agree with you, Lord Walker. Absolutely agree. Oh, so he doesn't just play with pandas. Okay. Neat. So do I play a River Crocolisk? Or do I play Ringleader? I'm gonna just play Ringleader. Hope he plays a couple of 1-1s so I can Arcane Explosion them. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, buddy. Aw, man. Those are a lot bigger now. Well, geez. What am I gonna do? That's pointless. Okay. Alright. It's fair enough. It's fair enough. Sweet.
Ah, you cannot reach me.
Ah.
After I destroy your troops, I'm coming for you.
Alright, so we're just gonna AI. I've got a Magma Rager. Wow.
You are quite powerful.
I think Oasis Snapjaw is gonna be the key to winning this matchup, actually. Because it's got 7 toughness. So I don't want to play the Magma Rager into his 2-1. But I will draw a card. That sounds like a good idea. We're just gonna play an Oasis Snapjaw here.
Anger leads to hate. Hate leads
okay.
To an upset tummy.
So now.
War should be a last resort.
You are naive.
You are very strong.
Alright. Let's see what I can get off of Arcane Intellect.
This one's mine.
I can't even well play Lore Walker, man. I like Lore Walker.
You are a true master.
You're spending honor, Lore Walker.
So I think what we have to do for a free to play account here is complete quests and play arena, a lot of arena. So that's probably what this series is going to be, is me failing epically at arena, because I'm really bad at it.
Soon you'll also have the free-to-play adventures thing.
Which one?
I'm calling it, like, I don't remember, but it's basically adventures and it's free-to-play.
Sweet. My opponents continue to get tougher.
Get him while he's alone. Why are these monkeys throwing bananas at me?
Okay, so we're gonna save the bananas. We're gonna save the banana for a wolf rider. Okay.
Crazy monkeys.
That's fine. Okay. That's fine. Oh, River Crocolisk. That's actually good here. Let's go face. Oh, that sucks. Okay. So So. It is an interesting decision. So that is obnoxious.
Kill that ape so I can finish off Mukla.
Now we just gotta hope he doesn't have another stomp. Stomp would be really annoying. Yeah, that sucks. Kill all my creatures, why don't you? Let's draw a card. Hey, Shinjin's pretty good. All right. You think I should try and kill it? I should definitely try and kill it.
He's too strong.
Why?
Finish off Mukla instead.
He doesn't have his big brother anymore. Was it big brother? Yeah, it was big brother. Man, this monkey's not very good. Does he just determine targets randomly, I wonder? Okay, we're gonna save that in case of stomp. Well. See if I can't get a fireball to finish him. Yeah. Oh no, even better. Well, that was fun. I'm enjoying this tutorial so far. Did you just steal my vape from me?
No, I fired it.
Oh, okay, I got you.
Without consent.
So the next expansion is announced on the 6th. And should be hitting next month. And this is actually my first.
Nobody talks to old Hemet like that.
The first time I've gotten to play an expansion right when it comes out. Mm-hmm. Every time an expansion has come out, it's been on one of my off periods, so this should be fun.
You know, this reminds me of the time I was stalking the great tiger, Vangalai.
Him, it has a card now, actually.
Does he?
He does, in fact.
A beast! I'll make a trophy of it!
You're probably used to fighting against minions.
Him, it fights his own battles!
So, it's just Fire Blast.
I have some tricks of my own, dwarf.
Let's see, exactly.
Yeah, sweet. Nothing to play turn two, so.
Shotgun. It's beast hunting time.
You hear that? It's beast hunting time. Okay, that's good. Yeah.
Hey, tell me, have you read me book, The Green Hills of Stranglethorn? Handle it.
Okay, that's fine. So let's see here. I think this is probably my best option.
I need a new scarf. Maybe I should go back to writing. What you want?
Didn't use his hero power. Interesting. We're just gonna play that. Trade like that. I am surely terrified. Man, I wish Himmet was an actual hero. It'd be pretty sweet. Oh, that was easy.
Still trying to emote.
Still just want to say wow, just all the time.
And
that's the end of
your safari, messing wearing. And this one's the hard one.
This one's hard?
It's the hard one.
It's the hard one.
Yes.
Okay, so I'm gonna lose, is what you're saying.
Didn't say that. Just said it was the hard one. Jane versus Illidan. As in the hardest.
Gotcha. He's got a card too. So this is just against a bunch of different characters that have cards in the game.
I don't know. I just played 5 missions.
5 whole missions. And what's his hero power? Oh, that's not fair.
I told you it wasn't.
I don't have any cards that cost 1 mana.
This will be fun.
Okay.
Feel the hatred of 10,000 years.
Weapons lose durability. Sweet. I had no idea. Okay, so his weapon is gone. And now I can ping that and play that to heal a couple health here.
Who shall be next to taste my blade?
How many weapons does he have?
All of them.
All of them? Yeah, that's a pretty strong hero power. Oh man, that's busted. He gets all the cool cards. He plays like shit, but you know. No? Okay. That's fine.
Ready for action.
Get Magma Rage Rat onto the board.
My invention.
hero power. Well, damn. If only I had an arcane explosion. Yeah, that works. I wonder if card draw is, like, predetermined. Alright. Well, that's gonna be the end of our first free-to-play video. We'll be posting a new one every day. Except holidays, of course. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like, please subscribe. You can always visit us on Twitch. It's down in the description. Thank you so much.